I love you because you have done more than any creed could have done to make me good, and more than any fate could have done to make me happy. You have done it without a touch, without a word, without a sign. You have done it by being yourself. Perhaps that is what being a friend means, after all. Blair, you're my best friend, and now my wife, and I couldn't be happier.
There's a place, a garden for the young, to laugh and dance and safety among the shimmering light and the shade of the trees. Steal a bite and paradise is lost, with darkened hearts we didn't count the cost, forgot all we left behind. Life picks up speed before you know, we hold on for dear life, oh Lord, we're too proud to turn back now. One day it all falls down and breaks our heart, and it breaks our crown, brings us down where we sit. It's gonna be alright. Turn around and let back in the light. Enjoy will come like a bird in the morning sun.
Thank you, John, for giving us Blair. And Blair, thank you for helping John become the man that he is today. God bless you guys.
There's a way that seems right to a man, till he's in overhead and he don't understand how the plans he made only led him astray. But every good gift come down from above, from the Lord alive, like a labor of love upon the child who waits.
Today is the start of the next phase of our adventure. So when we talk about our future, it includes not just kids, but grandkids. And if we're as lucky as our bubbies, great grandkids, grand-grands. Today I married my best friend.
Shake out, let back in the light.